Hello and welcome to Sanjeev Kapoor's Khazana. I'm Aliona. Today I'm going to show you a recipe of a dosa, but a different type of dosa, a healthy dosa. And it's quite instant, so let me tell you what all we need for it. About 1 cup of rice and about 4 different types of dal. So about half cup of each dal. So we have moong dal, tuar dal or pigeon pea dal, half cup. Urad dal, skinless black gram, half cup again. Chana dal, again half cup. Ginger chopped, turmeric powder, green chili, a pinch of asafoetida, whole cumin seeds, curry leaf, whole red chilies, one onion sliced, salt to taste. Oil for the dosa. You can add any vegetables you want. You can add grated carrots to it to make it healthier. You can add any other vegetables. We need to soak the rice and the dal for about 4 to 5 hours. And if you're going to make it for breakfast, it's better if you soak it overnight. So once it's soaked, it'll be easy to grind. So now we'll grind the rice and the dals together. We'll add the whole cumin seeds, about 1 spoon. We'll add the sliced onions. Add about 1 to 2 whole red chilies, a pinch of asafoetida, some chopped ginger, a bit of turmeric powder, and salt to taste. And not to forget, some curry leaves. Add some water. Now we'll grind everything together. If you have a big blender or mixer, you can put all the ingredients together. You'll check if the batter is ready. It's half ready because the remaining half is left. So we just take it out in a container. Mix the remaining ingredients and the batter will be ready. If you like it spicy, you can add some green chilies to it. But remember, we've added red chilies, so just be careful about the quantity. Just grind it again. Check, this is also done. Remove this batter also and mix it all together, because they're actually the same batter, but ground twice. To make it more healthy, you can add grated carrots, you can add some vegetables. Just add it all to the batter so that children don't get it in their mouth while eating. And they love this dosa. Now that the batter is ready, you just spread it on the dosa tawa. You just clean it a bit with water. This dosa is not very thin, so keep it medium. And a bit of oil around the corners. And let it cook till it's nice and crisp on both sides. We don't need to ferment this dosa batter. Once you grind it, you can immediately make the dosa. So it's really instant and a lovely breakfast dish. So once it starts to cook from one side, we'll flip it over. It needs to be cooked on both sides. It's a little thicker than normal dosas. Once it's done, we'll flip it over. If you want, you can add a little bit of oil, but I don't think we require it over here. Serve it with a nice tomato chutney or a green chutney. Or if you don't have chutney, you can even serve it with ketchup. Kids love it. So now it's cooked on both sides. You can just fold it and plate it. Similarly, we'll make the remaining healthy dosa with some tomato ketchup, but you can serve it with any chutney of your choice.